John Winfield up in attack on the left. Mckenzie gets up.
After a defensive step by the Palace. No chance for John Jackson in the Palace goal. The score, 1-1.
Cotton with his free kick. Mckenzie jumping well. And there's little Mckenzie! And Richardson wins it. Lockhead pounding after it. That's Mckenzie now against Ross. Neatly done. For O'Neill. O'Neill still trying it. Richardson now. Josh Fraser, what a good goal! What a good goal! Lyle to take. Mckenzie has got the equaliser. It's 1-1. So this remarkable goal-scoring machine they call Duncan Mckenzie has equalised almost on the stroke of half-time. Ross penalised, bringing down Bowyer on the edge of the box. Lyle floating the ball towards the far post, and Mckenzie gets on the end of it. Lyle. Mckenzie. He's got a shot on, and he's got a goal on. 1-1. Mckenzie. Mckenzie in there, and tripped from behind by Moncur. Moncur comes to him, and he gave the ball away to Mckenzie, who got it in the back, and the penalty is given.